I would like to tell you a story. I would like to convey a message. I would like to also feel that thin glory. I would like to eliminate the current presage.
Sitting not alone, mouth full of gum.
What is it about thick that isn't related to beautiful? You've called me fat, you've called me big, but then again, you've called me a snack. Like someone who should just be seen as a juicy fig. I ask again, what is it about thick that does not constitute me as beautiful? The identity that comes with the hashtag feels like nothing more than a drag. This leading me to just cry on the floor. Do I have to keep asking you as a thick girl why I can't be beautiful? Dear Insta models, Twilebs, and Tumblr girls.
I want to know who motherfucking representing it here tonight. Hold on, hold on.
Explain myself. You said you care for me, care for me, care for me. Said you'd be there for me, cry for me, cry for me.
Murder on the beat.
Dear boys, toys, human and men. Dear objectifiers, fetish sizers, and Pornhub fantasizers. I am not a weekend special. Stop calling me Big Booty Judy. I am more than someone's masturbation category. Stop referring to me as Sarah Butman. I am not unhealthy. Stop thinking of me as overweight. This is my identity. This is who I am. This is my thickness. In fact, I am not thick. I am beautiful.
I'm not thick, I'm beautiful.
I'm not thick, I'm beautiful.
I am not thick, I'm beautiful.
I'm not thick, I'm beautiful.
I'm not thick, I'm beautiful.
I am not thick, I'm beautiful.
I'm not thick, I'm beautiful.